My name is Ellie, and I am the middle school intern here at Desert View Bible Church. And this morning, I'm just going to be giving you guys what's the message that's been on my heart lately. So we're going to be in Matthew 7, and we're going to read a couple verses from there. In this context of in verses 24 to 27, Jesus is talking about the difference between a wise man and a foolish man, and particularly in the context of hearing and doing. But we're going to talk about more about the foundation that Jesus talks about. So here's what verse 25 says about the wise man. The rain came down, the streams rose, and the winds blew and beat against that house. Yet it did not fall, because it had its foundation on the rock. So here we see that Jesus says this wise man has built his foundation on a rock, so that no matter what comes up against it, the house is strong and it stands. For the foolish man, Jesus says in verse 26 that he builds his house on the sand. And in verse 27, he says, the rain came down, the streams rose, and the winds blew and beat against that house, and it fell with a great crash. I think that the storm is like the test, right? And we see these two men, and we see what their foundation is. What is their foundation that they're building it on? And when the storm comes up, we see that either their foundation is not strong enough, or it is, and they stand. For me, this month in particular, probably for you guys the last few months, have been that storm. It's been that test. For me, going into college, my last semester at GCU, I'm being faced with like a lot of big life decisions. You know, what am I going to do next? Where am I going to work? Where am I going to live? All these things that are coming up against me and taking up a lot of my mental space. I'm spending a lot of time thinking about these things. For you guys, I know that everyone in some way or another is being tested by COVID. COVID is ripping away a lot of the things that we usually stand on, and they're kind of being ripped aside, and I think it's exposing for me definitely what am I standing on? What am I depending on in my life? For a lot of people, I think it might be financial stability. Maybe it's work, it's just your job life. Maybe it's health, or maybe it's just having that busy schedule. Maybe it's just being packed full of stuff to do that's keeping you busy. There's a verse in Psalms, it's one of my favorites, and it talks about this a little bit too. It's Psalm 62:6, and it says, truly God is my rock and my salvation. He is my fortress, and I will not be shaken. I love that image of this wise man with a house on the rock. And I love that verse in Psalms that talks about God as that rock, so that no matter what storm comes up, no matter what's ripped away in life, no matter if everything in life is kind of rushing around us and falling apart around us and just messy around us, that we can be just steady and firm and just standing on God, who is our rock. So that's my challenge for you guys as, again, this time is just ripping things away. It's just to ask the Lord, what is my foundation? What am I standing on? What am I depending on? And to ask Him to help you, if it's not Him, to come back and allow Him to be your rock and be your foundation. Thanks for joining us, guys.